On October 26, 1881, in the town of Tombstone, located in the Arizona Territory, a gunfight that lasted only about 30 seconds became one of the most famous incidents in the Old West. What has become known as the gunfight at the OK Corral pitted the Earp brothers, Virgil, Morgan, and Wyatt, along with Doc Holliday, against the Clanton brothers, Ike and Billy, the McClory brothers, Tom and Frank, and Billy Claiborne. When the smoke had cleared, both of the McClory brothers, as well as Billy Clanton, lay dead. The shootout has achieved mythic proportions due in part to the many Hollywood films based on it. One such was Tombstone, made in 1993, starring Kurt Russell and Val Kilmer. Bruce Broughton created the music using classic thematic elements from the Western genre, both in film and the Western ballets of Aaron Copland. Arranged for a concert band by Ted Ricketts, this is Bruce Broughton's Music from Tombstone.